I'm Debbie Adler with the Adler Home Team. Welcome back. Today, we wanted to speak to you about getting a check at closing. Traditionally, the benefit of owning a home was being able to eventually sell it for a profit. But because the market has hit upon tough times, this scenario hasn't always been the case. But things are changing. Sellers are actually getting checks at the closing. Right now, a lot of people think that they can't sell their home because they don't have equity, but they just might. So if you're thinking about selling and you're afraid that you're upside down or underwater, we can determine the equity so that you can make an educated decision whether to sell now or stay in the property. It's really a quick process. In order to give you an accurate look of your home's value, we look at such criteria as location, the home, the condition of the home, and what other homes are selling for in your neighborhood. This number may pleasantly surprise you. We can do a personalized walkthrough to let you know what you need to do and not do in order to increase the chances of getting top dollar for your biggest investment. Call us today to find out how we can do this for you. Thanks again for your time, and please reach out to us for any questions you might have. Enjoy your day.